Hey everyone, welcome to another Scrollerbox video on my channel, Colorido, Meteo Art and other stuff. This time I was a little bit confused when I opened it. It's the picture is from the artist Milkweed and shows a nun, and I was like, what? Do we get religious now? But yes, I was fast surprised about the other content. We have two pieces of paper, and it's a Botanical Ultra Smooth watercolor paper, so it feels nice. And like always, we have an eraser, this time from Koh-i-Noor. This is a kneadable eraser. I have already one of these, or maybe like 10. I really like these, so I'm positively about the other content. And we have like always candy, just because. But I must say, I really like the candies most of the time. They are really delicious. And the part I was most of happy about was the travel kit. It's from Derwent, an intense pen set. This is the name of the product, but let's face it, it's a travel kit for watercolors. And I'm really glad about this box, because I had on my wish list like, I don't know, 5 travel kits, and I couldn't decide which one I want to buy. So now I don't have to buy anything, because I have a really good one. Yes, and I also like the pen that was with the set. It's with the little black cap in this. You can store the water, but you can't like put the top of the pen on it, but you can store the water when you use a kit for when you go around. And it also has 12 colors and a sponge, so you have everything you need when you want to watercolor something on your way, like from school or work or whatever you do when you just want to go around and want to do something with watercolors. So until now, I think this is one of my favorite sets. And the last thing is the Faber-Castell Graphite Aquarelle Pen to be. So you can also sketch something and use the watercolors to color around. And the challenge of this month is False Prayer. So this explains a little bit the nun, but this is not really my theme. I don't really know what to draw with False Prayer, I mean. But it's really hard to draw this time. So I think I will go with the next idea with drawing someone who prays. Yeah. And so for the last request I had from one of the comments that I should show everything, so you have a little overview. And I hope you can ignore the lights, because I got this set on a Monday and I really wanted to show it this week for you, so I had to film it on the evening, so it's a little bit darker. And yes, and now the lights aren't too long anymore, so so then let's start to draw. Yes, I make it freestyle. So the first thing I noticed, the colors work really great on the paper. Not only the graphite pencil, also the watercolors are really smooth, blend really good in when you don't use too much color or water. So I had the little problem with the rating process that the colors can try. So I sometimes overlapped with the colors and had to fix it. Yes, that's like me. So like, okay, I can draw like here, and then oops, it wasn't finishing with drying. So yes, but I'll try to fix it a little bit. And most of the time I just wanted to look how the colors are binding up with the paper or with the mix, when you mix the colors, how they change. And yeah, it was a really nice paper. I mean, it's not really good cut, it's like more like, okay. It's but it's enough to dry the colors out, and they work really fine. So I think I will use them as a travel kit, like I said. And yes, some colors are really bright, so you could also use them for natural studies, for example. And I think I will also use it when I want to make landscapes or city overviews. I will figure something out. It's not like I didn't have an idea what I can do with it. There are plenty of that. So when you also have the set, you can post the link for your YouTube video when you make one. I would like to figure out what you have for the team, what you did for the team for Spire. Or when you had an idea and you don't have that, you can also comment this. And yes, but I just drew one picture for this team. I really didn't have a good idea what was the best. So, but I think it's got okay. I mean, it's not Mona Lisa the picture, but for trying out the colors, it did work as well. So I hope I gave you a better idea what was in the box. And yeah, and I will make a list of the content of the box below the video. I mean, I did later use some of my pencils as well for the outlines, for example, and I did a little bit of trying. I did try out some other pencils as well, just because. So I hope I see you in the next video again, and I wish you a happy weekend, or whenever you watch this video. Have a nice day. Bye.